game. Or just because people that Spacer's Choice brought in criminals. Put them in cryosleep, took them off the hands of Earth Defense Force, shipped them out, and then said, now you belong to us, do work. But no, no, no. Something probably a little more insidious. Did anyone claim the free games at Epic? Are you talking about the wine game and the other game? The train game? I have not. I know they're good though. End up watching Ezekiel the Third play the wine game, which actually is kind of a good, like, almost adventure game. Observation logs. Okay. Testing subject C. SC1A through K were given a forms and writing events instructed to fill them out to corporate standards. Upon completion, forms were placed into an employer sanctioned shredding device. Physical demonstrations of multiple physical exercises. Okay. In light of certain recent incidences, I'd like to remind you all that it is paramount that we follow Spacer Choice guidelines regarding safety and security. Yes, you will suffer professional and financial consequences if you are found to be responsible for damaging company property. But here at HIA, inattentiveness and recklessness are also endanger highly limited company resources and threaten our overall production schedule. So be cool. Hey, you and Andrew talk about Tospol sometimes, right? Have you noticed anything different about him lately? I'm pretty sure he's been at his desk all night. I was going to congratulate him on his newfound productivity, but I took a look at his reports just now, and some of them have very basic formatting errors. It's not like him at all. Maybe you could ask him about it? Something's wrong with his terminal. He should probably get it taken care of sooner rather than later. If we're going to meet OCI's figures this month, we'll need to double our testing capacity over the next few weeks. To that end, I need everyone in observation to work with disposal to have the preparation time between tests. Have the volunteers exit at a jog if you have to? Just try not to let them see the bodies. Look, Embry lost his head because he couldn't keep up with the work. He was never going to amount to anything, and we all knew it. The surprise is that he lasted this long. I don't know why my reports are any of your business to begin with, but I know how to use a damn computer. I bet Weaver put you up to this. I've been working twice as hard as anyone else in this office this past month, and now she thinks I'm going to outpace her? But maybe it's simpler than that. These emails used to be just a nuisance. Now I'm starting to think maybe you're a loyalty to some other corporation? Boycott. I mean, do what you gotta do. Pressurized injection mask completely covers the airways of the subject, allowing for exacting control of gas composition used in the experiment. Many subjects report that this helmet doesn't feel suffocating. What the hell? Seismic duration 10%, movement speed 10%, melee weapon attack speed 10%. Negative to one alt to every single attribute, though. Out of curiosity, what is this? This looks terrible, doesn't it? All right, hang on. Gameplay, go. What's this game? This is from the guys behind Fallout New Vegas and Fallout 1 and 2. Basically, think humanity has basically shit the bed. And corporations run everything, and they end up grabbing a whole bunch of people, shipping out to like deep space. And then had they been out there for like two or three, maybe four generations, right? Our ship was one of the delayed ships because I guess we got stuck in like an eddy or something. Basically, we arrived late to this like essentially corporate run planetary colony, right? Each corporation has their own policies, rules, and everything. And it's like extreme greed and capitalism taken up to the nth degree. So there's choice, there's options, there's you play good, evil, bad, melee range. It's Fallout. It's Fallout in space. It's Fallout that doesn't crash. But this DLC though is, Willa, did you ever watch Firefly and or watch Serenity? It's Serenity. Like, we just boarded a ship called the Firefly. It was trying to stop us. The company, Spacer's Choice, was making a drug that was supposed to increase efficiency, compliancy, and productivity in their workers called Adrenotime. It does something like this. I think extreme caffeine, right? What ended up happening, though, is exactly what happened in Serenity, where a certain company or government was trying to like do things to people and then ended up causing the creepy, scary marauder guys. Same thing. Yeah. The only thing I'm a little bit bummed by, they could have gotten Nathan Fillion for this DLC. It would have been perfect. Is there a spear in the wash? Is there a spear in the wash? In the wash. Might be. There's an axe on the ground. I don't want to play anymore. Just let's just do our jobs, okay? All right, my 10 bits are on 52F. I know what you're thinking. He's so skinny that he's got to be bad odds. But I'm a gambling man, Victoria. I'm gonna knife for this thing. What do you think? No, I'm not talking about the subjects, Vicky. I'm talking about the numbers. I've been tracking how many bodies we process every day and how many and every week, and the number fluctuates, but never too much. 1 and 3 and 2 and 5 and 1 and 1 and 2 and then 10. Just look at the chart I left you on the desk. You can see for yourself there's a pattern. You see it right now, right? Oh, that's just disgusting. They don't properly burn the bodies? They squish them? I mean, I guess you could stack your corpses up nicely in a wall. So that means that tunnel that we were going through and all the squished stuff on the side, they were stacking them in the hallways before putting them off planet. That's kind of nasty. That right there. A little bit.
Did you enjoy the show? I didn't. You should have left Gorgon in its grave, where it belongs. Now I'm afraid I have to find a more permanent way to put you down.
Okay, so I've killed most of the people I've interacted with. I wonder who you are, unless you're Ambrose's mom. Shock and awe. Ooh, now that actually might be new and good. Damage output's pretty decent. Let's try it yet. Admin functions. Override. Lockdown. Center. Stable lockdown overridden. Okay. Turn the root. Messages. Incoming. Marion, it's been 3 weeks. Where the f- are the reports from HIA? Deliver them to me by the end of the day or deliver me your letter of resignation. I'm done asking. In the future, you will send me bi-weekly reports of HIA status. These reports will include an inventory of test subjects, which version of the Gorgon compound they have been administered, how frequently those administrations have occurred, and who has been administering them. These reports, you will append a morality record. A mortality record. This record will include an accounting of the burn-down rate of our current stock of volunteers and compound ampules, in addition to a thorough analysis of their injuries. I want to see charts, Harry. Big charts with lots of precious little numbers. And before you ask, bi-weekly means twice a week. Don't pretend you don't know what I mean. Lovely guy. Marion, please personalize and forward the following note to the families of the deceased volunteers. Take carbon copies and send those on to Lucien at the usual address. Make certain he gets every single one. Dear name, it is with regret that I write to inform you of the death of your relation, Aim. They died peacefully, attended by their fellows. Please accept our sympathies in this difficult time. Though it may offer you little comfort, know that your relation died in service of a better, more productive Halcyon. In accordance with agreement, name, signed with Tartarus Corrections, a division of United Defense Logistics, their term of incarceration is now considered complete. Good fellow, yes, many of these subjects will exhibit increased energy levels in compliance. The same euphoric response. Inevitably crashed, testing clearly suggests that Kim's Compound X has extreme and irreversible effects when administered repeatedly over a long period of time. Several volunteers in the old SCO2 group are barely verbal. When they do speak, it's to beg for more of the compound. Finding it hard to shine that up for you, Lawrence. So good you'll beg for more, don't you dare use that. We dilute the compound or even ease out the schedule. We could mitigate some of the addictive effects. Weaning some of the earlier test subjects off the compound might buy us time until Ken refines the formula. I need time, Lawrence. Morley, you to comply with some of the test subjects from the past month. Test results. A little subset from the reports we forwarded to OCI, if you like. As long as you're there at charts, make sure the worst of the mortality reports are up front. You? Holy crap. At the behest of the Office of Creative Incubation, we are implying varying amounts of unknown solutions to test subjects that are already mid-treatment. What organizational scheme do you imagine would miraculously restore scientific rigor to this process? Stick to the current system. Morley, pick out two of the deceased test subjects and whip up condolence letters, something saccharine and noble. Feel free to invent next of kin if there are none on the record. Use the cheap paper this time. Leave the letters on my desk. I'll dispose of them shortly. Archive messages. Lucien, I'm leaving this message to inform you of my resignation from the position of testing supervisor at Spacer's Choice Pharmaceuticals, effective immediately. I won't be returning to headquarters. I wouldn't bother chasing that tracking signal unless you want to give the boys and girls and human resources an exercise. I'll warn you once. Do not try to find me. Oh shit! Alright, we'll head back, save, check out the last location, and then I guess we finish the DLC. But yeah, this is pretty much Serenity. And I love it. I love how they're actually leaning in on this too. All right, give it a second. Hard save, just in case. Spacer's Choice, taste the freedom of actually not having freedom. It tastes so good. Find the entrance to the chem lab on Gorgon. Use Jasper's phonograph to unlock the door. Oh, that's why we couldn't get in. Okay. Yeah, now I'm looking at those squares. My mind's thinking like, man, I know what those are now. Okay. I'm thinking the fastest route get to the chem lab here. Also, I want to test this out. Hello! 3,300. Not bad. Not bad at all. Doesn't have the range. Yeah, it's a little too loud. Sorry. All right, I think if I can go, if I go up, I can go over and then we go down. They didn't actually animate the wheel. That's a little weird. Capped out. Awesome. Power and sweep attack chance to stun 50%. We're just gonna run it. It's gonna hurt. Walk it off, buddy. Walk it off. You can, I believe in you. So how do we get down? Last route? Oh yeah, over here. That's dead if I drop there. Okay. I'm excited to beat this. Yay! Okay. Primal Legion. And get it! Should go check on that. Yeah, I concur. Crap, gotta go. Get him a second. Let's see if I can actually do this. You let me? Nope. All right, big boy. Swing! Knock him out! Knock him out! Come. Okay, I think he's blind. Not anymore.
This facility is currently experiencing a heightened security event.
Who is it?
Accessing this facility requires voice modulated passphrase. Please speak the passphrase.
Passphrase.
Error. Passphrase not recognized.
Okay.
Please.
Okay. This time I'll actually do the right one.
We attest to the zest with our hand on our chest. Be impressed as our guest by what we finessed. You are blessed to ingest what we thoroughly test. You've tried the best, now try the rest. Spacer's choice.
Passphrase.
Somebody had
accepted.
A real lot of fun access with that granted. That catchphrase.
Welcome, Doctor.
In we go. Never seem to take the hint. Well, you know, what is it about leave that eludes that tiny little mind of yours? The whole idea of leave. Yeah, I'm not good with L names and or words. Embo. Cam Lab security pass, huh? All right. Critical updates. Dear sir and or madam, this is an automated message triggered by the Spacer's Choice Contingency Management Program. Please do not respond to this message. Congratulations, Contingency 77-1. Abundance of raw materials now in effect. Due to a higher than projected volume of Compound X harvested in this laboratory, your production quotas have been raised by 200%. Please bear in mind that bi-weekly quota reviews are automatically generated and forwarded to the Project Gorgon Administration and the Office of Creative Incubation. Any dereliction of production will be reflected in review, so don't do it. Opened last century. Researchers' addendum. Unplanned sabotage event destroyed any relevant research notes. Okay. Typically bad. Oops. There's a lot of robots. Woo, biscuits. Oh dear. Yay. Oh god damn it. You gotta run back. Wait. Yes! Okay. Save was actually generated. Though I am a little worried because these guys are actually kind of beefy on... Urgent notification. This urgent notification brought to you by Spacer's Choice Automated Pervasive Behavior Notification System. Please be informed that one or more of the following high priority conditions are likely to be active in your office or workplace. Escape primals. Unlawful discussion of subversive cultural material. Extended and authorized breaks. Messages. Jasper, I've been tracking your message at my terminal like you asked. This one's from management though. Please take a look at this. I could get in trouble for deleting it. Dr. Lowe, I speak for everyone at OCI when I express my disappointment in your ethic. The quality of Compound X harvested and enriched at your laboratory falls well below Spacer's Choice standards. It is my professional opinion that the quality of one's work reflects the quality of one's spirit. Lazy workers deliver lazy work. Round up your researchers, fire 1 in 10, expect you and your remaining researchers to deliver the next batch of chemicals to HIA under an accelerated timetable. These measures may seem punitive, even harsh. They are. Feeling disciplined in your team one day, I'd like to imagine. You'll thank me. Respectfully, Lawrence Goodfellow. Work fortifies the spirit. Jasper, I know you told me not to bother you with working, but I'm running out of options. I understand you're busy, so I've boiled down my list of concerns. Simple yes and no questions. Just respond with Y or N. Did you read Goodfellow's letter? Am I on the chopping block? Has security talked to you about some type of corporate spy in our ranks? Is there a spy? Did you know Padella's heart gave out after a 72-hour shift? Are you attending the wake? I've got staff coming to the receptionist desk looking for answers. What am I supposed to tell them? It's not the best choice. It's the only choice we got. Are you going to respond? And respectfully, Jasper Lowe. Jeez, dude. Kind of glad we took his ass out. Chief, I found a key in the locker by the lavatories. He belongs to Dr. Lowe. Please retrieve the key and return to him. Do myself, but Lowe can be paranoid. If I show up at his door with a key in hand, he'll assume I stole in order to fabricate a reason to check it up on him. Well, we know where the key's at now. In the bathroom somewhere. Gotta watch out for the robots.
What is it about Neve that eludes that tiny little mind of yours?
Where's that coming from?
I've switched on the laboratory's security system. I trust the mechanicals will sort you out.
Yeah, no. Alright, take a beeline straight over. But actually, let's just kind of take a look around here. Alright, so we're looking for a key. Hello! There we go. He's low. Jasper Lowe's key. There we go. English today, chat, is not... The past couple days have been terrible, I know.
Unexpected noise.
Not me. Had a gun. Bolt. Okay. M-Lab here. Alright, let's see if we get the stealth kill on these guys. Keep smacking him. There we go. Biscuits, these guys are meaty. Okay, so between the meaty primals and the robots. This looks nice though. Love the lighting. All right. Skirt by you guys. I can get the kill off of him, I'm not entirely too sure. No. You see nothing, my friend. You see nothing. That is nothing. You see. Okay, got. Part of that he looks. Oh God. So happy thoughts. If they follow, might have like the robots and the primals kill each other. Maybe? Oh, let's find out. Oh, God. No. Chip?